So today we went and finally picked up a trailer. We're not gonna need it quite yet, but we'll need it in a couple months. I'm super psyched about this. We unfortunately forgot to film at the trailer place because I was too excited. However, we picked it up, we brought it home, and then we went out to drop it off at the homestead. I'll talk about the trailer specs more a little later in this video, so stay tuned for that.
She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know, I wish I could. I know there ain't.
So glad I got
that.
A little more about the trailer. We were gonna go with a 7,000 pound trailer. However, they kinda upsold us at the last minute to the 10,000 pound. Looking at the bearings in the actual axle, the bearings at the 10,000 pound axle is larger than the 7,000 pound. It was ridiculous, that sold me instantly. And there's only about a 300 pound difference in the actual trailer weight between the 7,000 pound and the 10,000 pound trailer. We decided to go with a deck over trailer, meaning the deck is completely over the wheels and it's not like a car hauler where the fender comes up over the deck. That way it's easier to forklift pallets on, and it's also not a utility trailer that has the pipe rails, because that would be a nightmare trying to forklift onto. This will be perfect for hauling the wood we need to. It's a 16 foot long trailer, it's 8 feet wide, so we can stack 8 foot long lumber and or sheets of plywood or OSB sideways on it, which is perfect. It's got two 5,000 pounds axles, so it's 10,000 pounds, electric brakes. It has some ramps that pull out. It's the first time I've ever pulled them out. They're really long, probably maybe about 7 feet long, if that, and they're super heavy. So that's fun, probably never taking those out again. And then the other thing about it is it has an adjustable hitch on it, which is really nice. That way, if I ever got a bigger truck that was taller, I could adjust the hitch up on the actual trailer and it would be perfectly level. That's about the trailer. If you want to know more, leave some comments in the descriptions. I'll try to answer them the best as I can. And yeah, enjoy your day.
Are we ready?
Hello? Are we ready? Yeah. I guess, yeah. What are we doing?